You do like that one, don't you? It seems you too are hasty. Here is our evidence of your eagerness to leap into difficulties you cannot face. You must know yourself, hone yourself, sharpen your wits and your sword against the challenges ahead. Brawling on the street for money. These are actions I'd expect of the usurper, but from you, I had hoped to see better. Death comes to you. This story ends here. If you fail to take tokens with you, you will lose the opportunity to open new cards. Even so, too many tokens can weigh you down and make your challenges harder. This last century has been, for me, a blessed relief. You have pulled me away from eternity, and in the process, I have lost something fundamental. I admire that you have other skills beyond violence. Yet, if there's one thing that the usurper has taught me, it's that violence can sometimes answer questions that otherwise have none. Perhaps different arms would find you faring better, or more skills. Take tokens with you, you will lose the opportunity to open new cards. Even so, too many tokens can weigh you down and make your challenges harder. How many people do you meet who bend rather than rise? Without strength, what is purity? Goblins. They lead to naught but trouble. Were it in my hands, I would never deal with them. fallen once more. Fortunately, this is but the lesser game, and we can try again. If you fail to take tokens with you, you will lose the opportunity to open new cards. Even so, too many tokens can weigh you down and make your challenges harder. I have rather more knowledge of your history than I did when I ran the game from the throne of life and death. Much has changed since then. I have died and returned anew. I have crossed these lands, even as you have crossed these lands. At times, our paths have crossed. Here's a token for you, if you can earn it. Patience. Do not move too quickly, for haste breeds only failure. Well done. Failure in combat can be balanced by success on the table. Think. Do not continue to fail me. I have need of your greatest efforts. Fail to take tokens with you, you will lose the opportunity to open new cards. Even so, too many tokens can weigh you down and make your challenges harder. And here we circle to a topic dear to my heart: revenge. Games within games within games. At least the usurper put up the illusion of honor. It's hard to tell if you even have an inkling of the same concerns. Here we see yet another wheel, each different, yet each bearing their own similarities. Perhaps you should have taken your time. Oh! Well done. You continue to impress. It appears the goblins now have the resources to field their own combatants. You should focus more on defense than offense, I think. The opportunity to strike back will always present itself. If you fail to take tokens with you, you will lose the opportunity to open new cards. Even so, too many tokens can weigh you down and make your challenges harder. Your supplies are running low. Make your choices carefully. Yeah! I wonder how the bards will sing your songs when the time comes. There's going to be a lot to leave out, I think. Take the battle to them next time. If you fail to take tokens with you, you will lose the opportunity to open new cards. Even so, too many tokens can weigh you down and make your challenges harder. Gather yourself before you travel further. You must be ready for whatever will come. The usurper will give us no warning. it be yours? Who can say? Nations hold themselves in such high regard. The Southerners raise themselves in contrast to their neighbors, and so the distances between us continue. Too many words obscure the actual truth of the matter. Sometimes simple actions tell all. Revenge, a motive I support wholeheartedly. Slain. In time, you will gain the skills you need. and the Empire turns against itself. If you fail to take tokens with you, you will lose the opportunity to open new cards. Even so, too many tokens can weigh you down and make your challenges harder. Captain fighting on your side. Interesting.
Now we fight for honor.
To your struggle. If you fail to take tokens with you, you will lose the opportunity to open new cards. Even so, too many tokens can weigh you down and make your challenges harder.
While we have the upper ground, two arms. On my mark.
push forward towards your final confrontation. have gathered enough pieces. Now let us see what that has gained you. Combat solves so little. It has ended this, however. If you fail to take tokens with you, you will lose the opportunity to open new cards. Even so, too many tokens can weigh you down and make your challenges harder. Must be strong for their people, or they have failed. Nicely done.
On regardless.
damage will persist unless you can find a meal to relieve yourself. To the bones. I hope you have learned to be their master. You can gain the tools you need for the road ahead. So hunger gnaws at us once more and leaves us dead and unfulfilled. Take tokens with you, you will lose the opportunity to open new cards. Even so, too many tokens can weigh you down and make your challenges harder.
Overwhelm them. Two arms.
but contempt for you. I cannot understand why you would have anything to do with them. These tokens represent the expansion of the game. More options, more cards, more opportunities. As you travel, you will find fame and infamy follow you. Not yet, however.
Yeah!
It's a thing you put in front of you so people don't hit you. I'm sure you can work it out. Alchemy is one of the pure arts. That says little for its practitioners, however. Simply the middle road. Death comes to you. This story ends here. The Hermit has been with you along this road, aiding you at every step. Aiding me. Neither of us would be here without him, yet he remains a mystery even to me. I have spent more time alone than any hermit could imagine. In truth, it is only your ignorance that leaves these cards occupied by such commoners. Now we seek a man who does not wish to be found. Yet without him, your quest is impossible. The storm will delay you, but it will also delay those who are hunting your prey. Thus we see the contempt the Empire holds your kind in. The Empire has made killing mages a core pursuit. Fortunately, a mage is a cunning prey. You can to find more food. Deal with them if you will. I would rather leave them be.
Ha ha!
alchemy is not chemistry. The formulations are merely a receptacle for the powers involved. Every alchemist has at least a touch of the mage about them. Think about purchasing food here. A creature of confusion, but no malice. Can you claim this token? Good luck taking this token from me. This may be your chance to set the mouse upon the cat. Breathe, you have done well. Even when things appear impossible, they can be mastered. Keep practicing.
Ah!
Hurry, you must find the secret the hermit holds. The Empire set signs in order to guide the rest of their forces. Fortunately, you too can follow.
Thank you.
That will set you in good stead from here. A rare deal that a goblin cannot get the better end of.
Yeah.
Moment of silence for a fallen warrior. He was a fine ally. And thus an ally is lost. Flesh is mortal and transient. Our mission is not. Nicely timed. The pendulum swings like a scythe, bearing hope or failure. A name tinged with irony. Not a single innocent has ever sat at my table. Thank you. reward well earned. Take a moment to seek warmth, yet do not forget your quest. Breathe, you have done well. That will set you in good stead from here. Victory, you are learning. Here is your reward, at least in potential. A cold death that few will mourn. fail to take tokens with you, you will lose the opportunity to open new cards. Even so, too many tokens can weigh you down and make your challenges harder. You seek and the hermit moves again. We have much to learn from each other at this point. Fortunately, this caravan is bound with spells that allow us to travel without arousing the attention of such as these. I'm not a vain man. You must appreciate that the game, this game, has been my focus for more years than I can count. I have a certain pride regarding its twists and turns. Excellent. A wise decision.
I didn't join you to become a common raider, you know.
Yeah.
Empire never trained me for this.
What an unfortunate time for your skills to leave you. Nicely timed. Here you will always find fair exchange. Do not overlook the many possible uses this may have. Many will not be so fair in your travels. Thank you. all the magic has left the world, goblins will still persist. Breathe. You have done well. Risk my skin for mere treasure. You do as you see fit. The pendulum is ever changing, and the challenges it presents change too.
Yeah!
That will set you in good stead from here. Nicely timed. See now how kings are made, in dirt, poverty, and violence. Breathe, you have done well.
On my mark.
Many never recover fully from the sickness that fills the fens. That will set you in good stead from here. have found the hermit, although this entire meeting was ordained. You would not be here if you had not once been there. Success, and the secrets of the hermit are unfolded to you. There are wheels within wheels.